Salesforce administrator roles and responsibilities in project. Prerequisite. There is no prerequisites to learn Salesforce.com administration. Salesforce.com administrator roles and responsibilities in a project. 1. Talk to customers on daily calls to gather the requirements/information. 2. Requirement analysis and design the better model. 3. Database configuration and general administration configuration. 4. Test data or live data setup using data loader. 5. Design the application, configuration, creating users, roles, and profiles. 6. Creating reports and dashboards for the business for all the departments. 7. Updating the regular progress to customers. 8. Sharing the requirements with users. 9. Testing the application. 10. Test cases preparation. 11. End user training to business users. 12. Application development from sandbox to production. 13. Giving access to the users. 14. Managing the entire organization.